actually, I would say that it's not only in this event. Innovation is a critical factor for progress. And it's very important for all of us to innovate, being in the corporate business world, but also on the fintech side, on the startup world. You know, innovation brings these disruptive solutions that have the potential to change the future of the financial industry and also the future of the payments industry, as these are very closely related. So what we want to do and what we have been doing for the last 5 years with the Visa Innovation Program Europe is discover and empower the local fintech talent so that they can get the necessary exposure, opportunities, partnerships and contacts to scale and grow. Because, you know, typically for innovators, for small companies, they may have the ideas, the products and service, but they lack the scale. So the Visa Innovation Program is here to give them that opportunity to scale and grow.
Have the markets incorporated this kind of innovations?
Yes, so we are judging by the success of the program. So the program has 100 alumni, 100 startups that have passed through the program. We have already 90 proofs of concepts or pilots or partnership contracts. So this means that the overall industry is buying into the collaboration of these innovative opportunities.
And within the program, participations have you distinguished? What stood out?
I really don't want to quote a specific name because that may overshadow the achievements of the others, and all solutions have their value. So I would just like to emphasize the span, the variety of the solutions from, brick and mortar, digitizing brick and mortar industries like buildings, like collections in banking, to generative AI for enterprise use, to geodata, spatial predictive analytics and models for business, to hybrid type of payments from cards, non-cards, and different type of rails, sports management. So there's such a great variety, loyalty management programs and marketing for merchants. So all the solutions tackle a certain problem and address a certain niche. So they're all valuable. I wouldn't say just a name.